Hello, today we are back at the Hilton Hotel, but we're not here to speak to the GM. We're actually here for the launch of a new condo, and it's a condo by Raymond Land. And of course, the development is Unix. You can see it all around here. Joining me is Director and CEO, Hubert Vireo. Hubert, nice to see you again. Welcome back to Padia.
Thank you. Good morning, Paul.
Good morning. Now, Hubert, let's talk a little bit about Unix, obviously. So this is a brand new project, and this really is the first toe in the water in terms of the launch for it today, right?
Absolutely. I mean, it's quite a unique project for many aspects. Firstly, it's our second project in Pattaya this year, fourth project overall, so which demonstrates our belief in this market. Okay. But most importantly, it's our first project under the Unix brand, which is a brand we have great hope for. For Raymond Land going forward.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So what is that brand? How does that differentiate from the last time I spoke to you when we were down at Wongamout for Zaire?
Sure. Unix is tapping into a different market segment, younger crowd, relatively more restricted budgets, but wanting the same kind of experience as Zaire or generally speaking the Raymond Land projects. Mm-hmm. So it's bringing the Raymond Land experience in terms of specification, services, facilities to a much greater crowd. Okay. So with relatively smaller units and a starting price which are quite significantly lower than Zaire.
Okay. Now I think one of the key selling points is the location, because it really is, well, it's just a dream. It's a dream plot of land, isn't it?
Sure. And that's absolutely true. One of the great assets of that project is its location right on the hill of Pratunak, overlooking both Pattaya and Jomsien, walking distance from most of the shopping and recreational areas of the city, walking distance from the beach, wonderful views from most units. So that's clearly one of the great assets. The other assets are fantastic facilities as well. The site is 7 rye. Three rides are used for the development, 4 rides are used for recreational facilities, swimming pools, gardens. So it's a bit of a resort within the resort. I would say the third assets as well is linked to the location is the fact that most units have got a view, and all units are of Raymond Land standards.
Okay. All right. Now, this plot was earmarked for South Shore, which was a development that you were marketing a number of years ago.
Sure.
And I remember, I think at the time you had an office in the Avenue for this one. Can you explain what happened to South Shore, or why? Sure. South Shore didn't happen?
Sure. Well, as I said, this is our fourth project in Pattaya. So over the past 6 years, we've built great knowledge of this market, local Rayong, Chonburi market, not just Pattaya itself. And so we're privy to the fluctuation in this market as well. And things change, like everywhere. Things have changed quite dramatically in Pattaya, for the better. Pattaya used to be a market primarily driven by foreign investors. They're still there, as you can see around us. There's still a lot of foreign buyers. But if you look carefully, there's also a lot of Thai buyers.
Sure.
So the market dynamics have changed quite a lot. So the project had to be adjusted accordingly and take into consideration these new market conditions, which have changed quite specifically in 2009, with the world crisis, foreign demand started to be a little bit more careful, and at the same time very strong domestic fundamentals. Okay. So we always thought the site was great, so decided to keep it, but rethink the project, reposition it, to still deliver what makes a Raymond Land project so special, but more in tune with today's Pattaya and tomorrow's Pattaya buyers.
Okay. Mm. And what happened for those who did invest, for those who put down their deposits, what happened to them?
Sure. We've gave them three choices. Okay. Of course, giving them back their deposits, which was an easy option, or having a special discounts or privilege in our other projects if they wanted to maintain their investment into property, or wait for this project. And interestingly, quite a few of our buyers who I assume were very keen on that specific location are today again with us on Unix.
Sure, okay. Well, you know, I think it all ties in with what you said to me when we did the interview at Zaire. I know that you'd spent a long time studying the market and how it had changed, how Pattaya has changed, and also how the perception of Pattaya has changed. I think the line that you used when referring Thai buyers, but Bangkokians, is that for many, Zai would be their first, the first second home, I think.
Correct.
That's what you said, right?
Correct.
Yeah.
Correct.
So this will be the same, I guess.
Absolutely. It's a slightly greater demand here as well. It's a much bigger project as well, 1,200 units, whilst Zara is only 480. So it's tapping, of course, in first second home buyers market from Bangkok, but also to professionals living or working in the Chonburi region. Okay. Or Rayong to a certain extent, and people simply living in Pattaya as well. I mean, let's remind ourselves that Pattaya is a city of 800,000 people, so there is also a domestic market here for first home buyers. So it's a combination of both, and it's naturally it is because of its location, right in the heart of the city.
Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. So let's get down to the actual prices and what people are, what they'll be expected to pay, and also what the options are for them in terms of the units.
Sure. There are four types of units: studios, two types of one bedrooms, and two types of two bedrooms. The units are, as I said earlier, a bit more compact than in our other projects. It ranges from 22 square meter to 62 square meter. The price range, the average price to start with on this project is 65,000 baht per square meter, which is quite significantly lower than Zaire. Although we're providing the exact same specification in the units. So that means that our starting price for our smaller units is below 1 million baht at 880,000 baht. It ranges up to about 5 million baht for the bigger units on the top floors. So a very specific market segment. As for Zaire, which was a project which we created based on our recent market research, same is for Unix, and we don't see the two projects competing. They are tapping into different types of customers, both of them looking for quality, but for different reasons. As you said earlier, Zara is mainly for weekenders or vacationers from Bangkok and or abroad, whilst Unix has both local professional demand as well as weekenders to a certain extent.
Okay. So today, I mean, we're filming this actually pretty early in the morning, but the room's starting to fill up already. What are the benefits of people coming along today?
Well, you're right. I mean, we this event was supposed to start at 10 a.m. today, and we had our first customers coming at 10 to 8. So there's clearly big anticipation on this project. I think a lot of, firstly, because there is a lot of demand in the market, so naturally people are interested. And I think a lot of people are kind of flabbergasted that Raymond Lan can come up with such a project at below 1 million baht. And I think that's going to be a bit of a turning point in the market, see that we can deliver that kind of quality at such a competitive price. There's lots of benefits for booking today or the next few days a unit at Unix, including opening discounts of 4% during the launch event. There is promotions for those buying several units, and as well as more preferential payment terms, which will not be available 1 week from now. So it does obviously create a lot of interest today and tomorrow, and we hope to have sold quite a substantial portion of the project over the next 48 hours.
Okay. And I'm assuming, or I could be wrong, but are you working with local agents here as well?
We work with everybody, of course. Raymond Lan also has its trademark sales and marketing strategy, whereby we have our own staff, own team, own sales office. So customers are most welcome to come and see us directly. But of course, we work with all our partners in the market, both in Bangkok, Pattaya, and abroad.
All right. Well, Hubert, it sounds like it's going to be another fantastic. I mean, the quality of your projects, it goes without saying. And we were talking off camera about the Thailand Property Awards. You know, sometimes for some reason quality doesn't seem to come into it, but Raymond Land are certainly, you know, you're if not one of the big boys, you are the big boy in Pattaya. I think this project is going to be an absolute winner, because I remember how excited people were about South Shore, and yeah, you're right, the market changed, the whole world changed, so let's start again, let's write up new plans, and I think it's going to be a winner.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, sometimes you need to take some pretty tough decisions, and we did them. The good thing is the site was good, so we kept it, and we just had to rethink the projects, and thanks to our experience to a certain extent on South Shore, where we saw some of the trends, and we saw what was really popular in South Shore, and it was, for instance, the much smaller units. That allowed us to redesign a project, which I think is spot on now with what people are expecting.
Sure. Okay. Well, there you go. And by the time we're airing this, of course, you've missed this event. There is another launch in Bangkok at the Renaissance Hotel.
Absolutely.
On what date, Hubert?
It's next weekend.
So it's 17th?
On the 17th of December.
17th at the Renaissance. So if you're watching this before then if you want to get some of these wonderful discounts, 4% discount, you know, multiple unit discount, get yourself up to Bangkok. As we've been speaking, the website's been on screen. Click on there. You can get in touch with Hubert's team. And this is going to be an exciting project. If you want to be part of it, get to the table. See you again. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.